wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best leaf mulchers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, those who want to avoid dealing with a messy and hard-to-start gasoline engine, but who still need commercial quality power, will be happy with the Patriot product CSV2515. It makes short work of branches up to 2.5 inches in diameter and comes with a large hopper. It's backed by a 2-year warranty and includes safety goggles. However, it is overkill for most home users. At number 9, the Black & Decker BV5600 has a powerful clog-resistant impeller for effectively grinding 10 bags worth of leaves down to 1. It can be converted from a blower to a vacuum in just a few seconds by hand without using any tools. It's well balanced and comfortable to use, but the on-off switch is poorly placed and the zipper on the storage bag is flimsy. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Toro 51619 Ultra can produce an impressive 250 mph wind in blower mode. That's more powerful than a Category 5 Hurricane. Its rugged metal impeller should last through years of use, plus it features a helpful integrated cord lock. This one makes it easy to clear any clonks and is quieter than gas models. However, the bag strap is stitched on poorly. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for leaf mulchers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, you can fit the Flowtron LE900 with a bag or mount it directly over a garbage can for efficient leaf disposal. It can be tilted at nearly any angle for an ergonomic working position, and its low cost makes it affordable for nearly any homeowner. It boasts a 2-step debris breakdown process and an adjustable shredding size, but it gets hung up on twigs and branches. Moving up our list to number 6, the Eco Shredder ES1600 boasts a powerful 2.5 horsepower motor that powers through leaves, brush, and branches. Its 3 cycles of waste-destroying action provide a consistent size, and it comes with additional cutting blade replacements. It offers you 3 ways to feed in materials. However, the hopper is smaller than others, and it's heavier than similar upright styles. Halfway up our list at number 5, the multifunctional Sunjo SBJ603E is a 3-in-1 tool that makes a lot of chores easier. It features 6 adjustable wind speeds, can quickly be disassembled for compact storage, and has a clean-running, quick-starting 13-amp electric motor. It's an interchangeable tube design, with a collection bag that's easy to empty and a budget-friendly price. At number 4, if you're focused on eliminating mountains of leaves, the worx WG430 can help. Its robust motor can handle 53 gallons per minute, but the string used for cutting gets broken easily on twigs and branches, so you have to be careful not to load any into the hopper. This one's easy to assemble without using tools and comes with 24 replacement lines. However, you can't adjust the output size. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Husqvarna 125BVX lets you cut the cord while doing yard work thanks to its 1.1 horsepower 2-cycle engine. The reliable motor generates wind speeds of up to 170 miles per hour, enabling the obliteration of lawn debris in record-setting time. This one weighs less than 10 pounds and includes round and flat nozzles. It starts easily even when cold. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for leaf mulchers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the lightweight worx WG518 offers some of the best airflow of any vacuum-style model. It's not intended for large-scale landscaping jobs, but most homeowners will find it perfect for ridding their yards of autumn's leftovers. It features a 2-speed operation, maximum suction of up to 400 cubic feet per minute, and a metal-bladed impeller. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the knives and hammers inside the tazz K32 pulverize yard waste easily thanks to a 212cc gasoline engine. Over 8 foot-pounds of torque make this beast a powerful way to process both leaves and small to medium-sized branches. All the parts come with a 5-year warranty. It offers easy loading as it's under 3 feet tall and an extra-large hopper. It produces impressive suction too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for leaf mulchers, or simply click beneath this video.